For me, I would have to say that success isn't perfection, it's achieving the goals that you set for yourself. Personally, I don't have the greatest GPA, but now I've set some pretty high goals for myself and I'm accomplishing them, and that's success to me. I mean, it can be found anywhere you want, in the library, in the classroom.